I almost forgot why I was heading your way in the first place. A guy I know in the militia seems to think there's a blast core tucked away somewhere over in Bertrand's warehouse. It's worth a look.
Watch the hands.
Trying to be famous.
Zeke, I'm at the warehouse. You sure we're gonna find a blast core here?
I heard it from one of my militia buddies. They said it was in a crate stamped with the militia symbol.
What, you want another one, freak? Bang! Bang! Bang!
Yeah! Oh!
Found a safe in one of the crates.
Woo! This will be the easiest blast core we ever got. Go on, crack it open.
Oh, no blast cores. But I did find some property deeds to three other warehouses.
Okay. Well, maybe we got the right idea, but the wrong warehouse. But hell, looks like we gotta search them all.
These guys are out here in force.
They could be after the blast core, man. Better step it up.
Thank you. Got some blast shards. Still no blast core.
Look, man, I'm sure there's a blast core out there. Let's keep looking.
Thank you.
nothing.
Man, I'm sorry. Look, maybe we should just call it a day.
No. There is one more warehouse we can try. There has got to be a reason for all this opposition.
Come on, boys! Protect the merchandise!
Thank you. Yes. Yeah.
Well, guess what, Zeke?
Anything good?
Oh, yeah. We're real happy. Oh, and there's a bonus. Looks like I found Bertrand's briefcase.
I thought Bertrand created these monsters simply to win back the respect of New Marais. But no. God, it is so much bigger. I see invoices for forced conduits to be shipped all over the world. Boxed product Supermen for sale to any warlord with cash. Unreal. This guy's gonna single-handedly start a new arms race. All nations fighting for control of people of mass destruction. Though. I mean, could this really be just about the money? When the guy just gives it all away? What's he doing? Is he trying to buy respect? Pay his way into heaven? No, doesn't make sense. Guy like that, he's out to save the world. Some grand Old Testament kind of way. I'm just not seeing the whole picture yet.